So yeah.
Got it. Got it. Wow, that's strong. That's strong.
See the difference?
Yeah, yeah.
So it looks like that's easy, but that's not easy at all. That's like one of the harder shots.
Wow.
Is to get yourself where you're in a perfect position to make the next ball. Without knowing like the cue ball speed and knowing how a ball is gonna come off the ball when it contacts it at an angle. And it's, you get completely obsessive, mm-hmm. because it's so hard to predict. And then the more you do it, the more you get like muscle memory, and the more you kind of understand where the ball's going. With